Hey everyone, well, it's finally complete. The Mini ITX is fully transferred with new fans, lighting, everything. The Evo Evolve Mini ITX case from Fantex. I just installed the final two fans tonight. Two exhaust fans up on top. In my last video I said you could fit three 120s up there, you can't, you can just fit two. So, and the rear is a 140. I am so pleased with this thing right now. The cooling is fantastic, you can see the vents at the top. And they're over the other side as well. There. New monitor. Second monitor over here. Everything is just working the way it should be working, which is fantastic. And it's nice, and it's not as small as most ITX mini ITX cases, but that's the compromise, I guess, for extra cooling. But it's still pretty neat and tidy. It's not huge, if that's what you want. And these lights are really working out, like they're just the fans, but I have my remote here. I'll show it to you without the lights on, with just the fans. There we go. Turn them back on. I'm on red. NVIDIA green, blue. I know it looks kind of purple in the video, but it's actually blue. I can change it to purple though. Just give you a look, like that. Orange, but it doesn't really work with orange. Or slowly fade. I call this machine the anti-ven. Oh, nice and shiny. Back in blue. So that's it. Some of you asked for a video of it, so that's it. Those fans are all nice and tidy up there. You can hardly see the cables going off the back. The cable management in this case is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. So, we'll leave it there. Thanks for watching.